486SX with Intel, the computer inside.
Sponsors of tomorrow.